Okay, in fourth point, it's mentioned that the determinant is non-zero, then this formula gives us the inverse. But can anyone tell me if the determinant is zero, then what? Can anyone answer this question? Okay, in the chat box, I can see one answer, Rohan K. Inverse does not say that is correct.
Bavare kuch khayalo mein बचकाने से सवालों में संग रही हो समझे ना दुनिया तू तो मुझको समझियो दिल ना समझ है